Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name's Kate.
Okay, hello Kate. And how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
8 years old. And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
You're from Vietnam. From Hanoi?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. And what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Is red. Okay, very good. And what do you like to do?
I like to do drawing.
Okay, you like to draw. And what are the things you don't like to do? Is there anything you don't like to do?
I don't like to take school or wake up early.
You don't like to wake up early, okay? Okay, so these are two pictures. This is 200 years ago, and this is 50 years ago. 200 years ago, there weren't any motorbikes, right? You can see no motorbikes. Can you find three things more that weren't there 200 years ago?
There weren't any buses.
There weren't any buses, correct. What else?
There weren't any cars.
No cars, correct. And one more, what else?
There weren't any planes.
There weren't any planes either, no? You're correct. Okay, so now I say a sentence and you have to say the opposite. Okay, so I would say, I listened to music yesterday. And what do you say? I
listened to music yesterday.
Yes. I didn't watch TV yesterday. I said I didn't watch, so you?
No. I watched TV yesterday.
Good. I played football yesterday.
I didn't play football yesterday.
Yes, good. I didn't cook yesterday.
I didn't cook. Cooked yesterday.
Yes, good. I didn't cook, but you cooked. I played the guitar yesterday.
Okay.
So what do you wear in a PE class? Do you wear this?
No.
No. This?
Yes.
Yes, what do you know what that's called?
No.
No, you forgot. It's okay. PE kit. What do you bring along for lunch?
Lunch box.
Yes, you bring your lunch box. Good. And what do you wear when you cook? Which one?
What do you wear?
Yes. It's an apron. You wear your apron, yes.
It's good.
Okay. Okay, so I will ask you, when did Katie have art class? Now when did she have art class? Katie. Katie here, art class, and then?
She learned
at 10 o'clock, good. And what did she use for art class?
She used the apron.
Apron, very good. And when did Billy have computer class? And what did he use for his computer class? He used the computer, good. And when did he have English class? When did Billy have English class?
At 9 o'clock.
At 9 o'clock, good. Alexander, and what did he use for his English class?
He used
a
dictionary.
Good, very good. A dictionary, good. Okay, we go to the next one. What is this?
It's a hairbrush.
What is that?
It's a towel.
And what is this?
It's soap.
Soap. Good. And the last one, what is that?
It's a toothpaste.
Is Katie bringing a hat?
No, she isn't.
No, she isn't, correct. And is Tom bringing a toothbrush?
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is, correct. And what is Alex going to bring? What does he have in his suitcase?
He has a towel and a camera and...
Maybe... Some... You put in your hair when you're in the shower?
Some shampoo.
Shampoo, very good. And what is Tom bringing? Tom going to take on holiday?
Tom bringing a toothbrush, a hat, and something.
And is Emma going to take a camera?
Yes, yeah, she is.
Yes, she is. Okay. So this is your schedule, remember? And what are you going to do on Wednesday?
Going to watch TV and help my dad.
Good. And what about Friday? What are you going to do on Friday?
I'm going to ride my bike and play football.
Good. And on Monday, what are you going to do?
I'm going to visit the zoo and play football.
Good. Okay. Okay. You go to the spelling. I'm going to ask you to spell a few words. Okay, the first one is fairy. Fairy. How do you spell fairy?
F A E R Y.
One more time. Almost. F good. And how do you spell young?
Y-O-U-N-G.
Good. And how do you spell love?
L-O-V-E.
Good. And how do you spell paint.
Paint.
P-A-I-T. Paint. Paint. One more letter before the T.
P-A-I-N-T.
Empty. Good. And how do you spell soap?
S-O-A-P.
Very well done. Thank you.